How will you decide that the when the point is moving around the cone, it is following the shortest path, right? Because the cone is a curved surface. This surface is curved surface, and you cannot measure the distances on the curved surface easily. So basically, what will I do is I cut the cone and unfold that. Means I am making the development of the cone. Like that, I will draw a sector of a circle, and I will divide this sector of the circle into 12 equal parts. Like this. So this is a point 1, point 2, up to point 12, and again 12 to 1. Okay. So this is your development of the cone. In this developed part, because it is a flat surface, you can easily tell the what is the shortest path point from point 1 to the point 1. Obviously, the straight line joining these two points 1 to 1 is the shortest path between these two points. So I will join these two points with the help of a straight line. So when the point P is on a 1, it will go through this straight line, and again it will come to the point 1. So at generator 2, number 2, or you can say O2, this point is cut this generator on this point. Similarly, on the other generators, how the point P is passing through, you can see. So what I will do, I will transfer these points on the generators O12, O11, O10 from here to front view of the cone. Like this, I can also transfer these points. This is your point, this is your generator O12, and this distance I can measure and mark on the true shape of the generator. Then from that, I can draw a horizontal line, or you can say line parallel to the base up to generator O12. Similarly, from generator O11, I can also mark the point in the front view the similar way from the other generators. Okay. Then I will join these points with the help of a French curve. When you transfer all these points on the front view, you can also transfer these points in the top view. And after transferring all these points, you can join these points with the help of a French curve. Remember one point here, that here you are not cutting the section. Point P is moving from point 1 and around the cone toward the point 1. So after drawing front view, top view, and development part, you do not have to remove those parts which is above this line, because you are not cutting the section here.